Hello, this is Glenn from URender, and today I will show you how to use the two materials from our asset browser. You can download the asset library from a website. Just go to u-render.com/downloads. Scroll down and just download. You just need to extract the zip file and set the database in the Cinema 4D preferences. You can find the preferences under Edit, Preferences, Asset Browser. Okay, let's start. First, you need to open the asset browser. Go to the URender folder, Material, Toon. You can choose from a wide range of different Toon materials. As you see, it's very easy and fast to start working with URender. I'm going to assign the Rimlight Aqua Orb material to my object with drag and drop. This is a really nice material you can do a lot with. To achieve a different effect, you can, for example, change the interpolation mode of the rim light to step. Or go to specularity, use a gradient, and bring down the strength and brightness for a softer look. For a nice wobble animation, enable the displacement channel. You can also achieve an X-ray look. Change the interpolation mode to smooth, adjust the color, and play around with the settings. Now set the background color to black. You can also adjust the strength here, just make sure to set it to black. Or use the Rimlight Simple Blue material and adjust the value till you're happy. Next, you see how you can add textures and shades to your object, like in mangas or cartoons. Go to the Material tag, change the projection to camera mapping, and drag and drop your camera you want to use here. Now back to your material. Go to Color and upload a texture you want to use as Screentone and set it to Multiply. You can use dots, hatches, or any texture you like. There are currently four different brush textures available in URender that you can use from our asset browser. Go to the render settings, line settings, and enable them for lines to work. I just grabbed the first one and show you the lines we can achieve with a different brush texture. Just make sure to increase the line width a bit. I have to say I really like this one, since it adds more dimension with the line thickness overall. So, guys, that's it for this quick tip. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe and give us a thumbs up. And yeah, I can only say have fun using NPR and see you in the next video.